Hello friends. In this tutorial, I will teach you how to hug the character in MOHO. To see my next tutorials, be sure to hit the subscribe button below the video. You can see that I have two characters in the scene, each of these characters has different layers inside the main bone. I created a layer for the ground and another layer for the wall. The last layer is an empty vector layer. First, I put the slider in frame 12 and select the boy layer. With the manipulate tool, I create a hug mode for this character. I want this character's hand to be in front of another character's body. I take a reference from the bone layer and place it above the girl layer. Now we have two boy characters. I open the main bone layer of the character. I find the forearm left layer of the character and then turn it off. I also turn off the upper arm right layer. I also turn off other additional layers to hide the character's left hand. I also turn off the open layer. Now you can see that it seems that the hand of the boy character is moving from behind the body of the girl character. If we want the head layer of the boy character to be placed behind the head of the girl character, we turn off the head group. I also select and hide additional sections. Now you can see that the movement of the character is done well. I put the slider again at frame 12 and select the girl layer. With the manipulate tool, I create a hugging mode for this character. We need to fix this. With the layer selector tool, I select and hide this part of the boy character. This hand of the girl character should be placed behind the body of the boy character. I take a reference from the girl layer and put it on the top layer. Now I hide the extra parts. I go back to the boy 2 layer and activate this part of the character's body. I go back to the girl 2 layer and turn off the extra layers. That way there's only this small part left that if I turn it off you'll see it's well done. By moving the slider, you can see the characters hugging each other. I also select and hide this additional section. I select the boy layer and copy and paste the keyframes of frame 12 in frame 24. I put the slider in frame 36 and copy and paste keyframes 1 in frame 36. I repeat the same thing for the girl and girl 2 layers. Now if I press the play button, you will see the final work. Thank you for being with me until the end of this tutorial. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Bye until the next video.